First day at private school. I know that you're both gonna do me so proud. One last shot, hold on a minute. Oh. Honestly, using murder for likes. Bottom feeders.
What's that?
Bottom feeders. It's marine creatures that feed on the seabed.
Oh.
Anyway, not gonna let them ruin my day. Not after I just dropped the twins off at their new fancy school.
Ooh.
You should have seen them in their little outfits. Great. Now I'm in a bad mood again. I cannot believe I was finally getting somewhere with Rafe and then that horsey horse-faced Camilla just swooped in.
Maybe it's a good thing. Because I'm not gonna lie, you trying to swindle the Earl out of all of his money is kind of bottom feeder behaviour.
Didn't know what that meant 2 minutes ago.
Oh, she doesn't like a taste of her own medicine, does she?
No, she doesn't. Rafe got the twins into private school. Think of all the other opportunities that he could open up for them.
He chose horsey horseface.
Yeah, he said he needs Camilla right now. Why right now? There's something he's not telling me.
Are your Sienna senses tingling?
What are you doing for the rest of the day?
I am off to the dog to see if Tony's doing me stodgy spread.
You what?
Steve's stodgy spread? It's my menu I've done for him.
Sounds lovely. Do you think you could pick the twins up after school?
I can.
My schedule just filled up.
With what?
Gonna go find out what's really going on with Ray. It has to be here. I've looked everywhere else. You don't think Camilla could have picked it up, do you? Has she been here a lot?
Okay, this whole lost necklace thing, it wouldn't be a ploy, would it? So you can just dig for information on Camilla.
A ploy? Yeah, okay, it is, but only because I don't understand what happened.
Ah, Sienna. Helping us redecorate?
No. I thought that I may have lost a necklace here the other day.
Well, you should have called. I thought I made my feelings clear.
Did you? Or are you still hiding them from me? Rafe, just tell me the truth.
I'm afraid the truth is rather simple. Camilla makes me happier than you ever could.
Wow. Well, I hope you have a very happy life together. Steve?
Let on about my condition.
What do you mean, problem? How could they do this?
Well, they wanted to impress the other kids on the first day. And let him slip in all the early day. Power move, innit?
So they said Rafe was their stepdaddy?
Mm-hmm. That's what the teacher told me. Oh, so what? They told a little fib. It's not like you've ever lied, is it? About being pregnant. And about having cancer. About being dead.
Okay, thank you, Steve. Thanks for the recap. Kids, I am so pleased that you're making friends at your new school, but did you really invite them all round to Rafe's for a play date?
Of course. They want to see it.
Right, of course they do. You know, upper-class people don't actually drink with their pinkies out. That is just a myth.
Sienna, the five.
I can't ask Rafe to host a kids' party just because he was the most interesting thing in their lives. That is mortifying.
Do you want to make them happy?
Of course I do. Everything I've done is for them.
This can win them a load of new friends, make school a lot easier for them. All you gotta do is suck up your pride and ask Rafe.